is not for us to say what will be. And at the end of the day, we'll see which way the whole thing bends and what it could bring. 'Cause nothing really matters if we could swing.
Until yesterday, I was in a trance ki ha ho raha hai, ho raha hai, ho raha hai, and yesterday started to sink in.
Love is something really magical for me, and love is Kaushal for me, honestly.
That it is actually happening, everyone's so excited for us.
So last night I called him and I was like, listen, we're getting married tomorrow. Are you all set for the marriage? Listen, I don't know how to dance, okay?
I was here at home getting dressed and I was telling Devanshi that please send me pictures. But today when I saw, I said, shit, that girl ka perception is so far, and she knew how she will lie. She will look on the D-Day, Karina.
There was so much of love, happiness, and I just had beautiful moments.
So I was like, I don't know how she's looking. I don't know. Tyan gayi tyara badhu chalu thai gayo tu already. We were already in the, you know, on the mandap na andar besi gaya tha. And we were like, God, she's looking so different and so beautiful in that white lehenga.
Practically grown up with my cousins, so they've always been wonderful.
And it's like a mixed emotions that I'm having right now. I'm nervous.
And I've always loved you, so please spare a bit of mercy on me when I buy useless stuffs like this.
Dancing is the one big thing which I had imagined that I'll dance in his barat.